Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. Don't forget to like, leave a comment down below, hit the subscribe button and the bell to be notified of future videos. If you couldn't purchase the Audi RS6 and enjoy the quality features, the new Audi RS7 is the best option for you. With some killer looks, a classy cabin, and a twin turbocharged V8 power engine, this car easily wins the shows against any other rivals because of its luxury and all-around performance. According to news, Audi Sports has worked hard to make RS7 a performance flagship praiseworthy of its place as the top RS four-door. Although it is a second-generation model, yet it shares its basic designs with its predecessors. The overall exterior of the new Audi RS7 is an eye-catchy design that can grab your attention from any angle, thus making you go wow whenever it passes by. The headlight features an HD matrix design with laser lights in the front, which is very similar to the RS6 wagon. A Mythos Black, Navara Blue, and Tango Red by paying only $595. Although all these colors give the Audi a fabulous look, some of you may still be looking to spend $3,900 on an Audi-exclusive special paint color, though those are sold out until the 2022 model year. On the other hand, Sebring Black Crystal is another captivating choice at $1,075, and everyone's favorite Black Optic package is available for $2,750 that will change all these accents and trims to gloss black. If you're not willing to buy a Black Optic package, the Carbon Optic package gives you carbon fiber highlights and two-tone wheels for just $6,650. Engine, transmission, and performance. The new Audi RS7 comes with a twin-turbo 4-liter V8 engine that is coupled with a 48-volt hybrid system, 8-speed automatic transmission, and all-wheel drive to give it incredible speed power. With 591 horsepower and 590 pounds per foot of torque, it can go from 0 to 60 miles per hour in just 3 seconds. When equipped with the most dynamic package, it can offer a top speed of almost 190 miles per hour. The Audi RS7 isn't only a marvel in fast cruising, but can do the relaxed cruising thing too. During the ride, if you want to use the steering-mounted paddles to change gears manually, you still won't feel any lag in the smoothness of the transition. Similarly, if you want to leave the gearbox in sports mode, you won't feel any difference in upshifts or downshifts. With top-quality ceramic brakes and rear-wheel steering, the car provides a very impressive road grip and stopping power to the rider. Based on engine transmission and performance, this is a phenomenal package that provides aggression and insane performance with courtesy, allowing you to enjoy long-distance road trips in a very comfortable style. Interior and cargo. Talking about the interior looks and quality, the modern Audi never disappoints. The new RS7 comes with 3 built-in LED screens that make this cabin a high-tech sensation. These multicolor LED screens gave the interior a comfy look, which is nevertheless less than an ambience. The overall build quality is outstanding as every surface is covered with some high-quality material, whether aluminum, leather, or carbon fiber. There's a hefty seating space which can cover 5 passengers easily. The rear seats offer hefty 37-inch legroom that's enough to give you a comfy ride. In terms of cargo, it offers 19 cubic feet of space with the back seats in use and 49 cubic feet with the back seats folded. So if you're going for an adventure with your better half, the cargo space can easily manage all of your luggage and other necessary things. Although the back window is small and cannot provide a prominent back view, yet it offers very decent view to the driver in all directions. Infotainment and connectivity. Just like its rivals, the RS7 includes a very striking infotainment system that comes with 10.1-inch touchscreen which seamlessly blends in the upper dashboard and flowing center console, plus a 16-speaker Bang & Olufsen 3D sound system. Moreover, it supports many other features like wireless Apple CarPlay, wired Android Auto, HD radio, Bluetooth, four USB ports, Sirius XM satellite radio, navigation system, and a 4G LTE Wi-Fi hotspot, on which it is based. For safety parameters, it offers HD matrix design headlights with laser light and automatic high beams, a surround view 360-degree camera, adaptive cruise control, front and rear bag count includes dual front airbags, a knee airbag for the driver, and front seat passenger plus rear side airbags. With a price tag of almost $115,000, it looks like a bit of a pricey car. But when it is compared with rivals based on luxury and configurations, it's an excellent car to buy. Thank you so much for watching, everyone. Leave a comment down below what you think of the new Audi 2021 RS7. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon to be notified of the next one. See you guys next time.